What else are you gonna do today?
I don't know.
Do you want to go to the craft store and see if there's any fun Halloween stuff?
No. This way you brush me.
All day long?
Yeah, all day long.
Oh. What about all my chores?
Yeah.
Who's gonna do all my chores?
I don't know.
Are you gonna do my chores for me?
Okay, I'll do all your chores.
You can do all the laundry and mop the kitchen?
Yep.
Yeah? No, vacuum the bedroom? Mop. Put clean sheets on Daddy's bed?
Yeah.
You gonna do all that stuff?
Yep, mine'll do all of it.
That'll be great. That would be great for Mommy if you would do all the chores.
Yep, my daddy's doing all the chores.
What chore are you gonna do first?
Mop the floor. That's where I'm gonna do the floor.
Okay. And what did you get to mop the floor with?
Mopper.
The mopper. Okay. And what did we put down here?
A blanket and a mopper.
What is this?
A blanket.
A blanket. Okay. We put the soft blanket on the mopper. And then what else do we need in the mopper?
Water and a dish.
Water in the dish. Okay, let's go get some water in a dish so we can put it in the mopper with the blanket.
All shiny.
You're gonna make the floor all shiny?
Yep.
That'll be great. Thank you. Do you think that maybe we should like move the puppy things first?
No.
Oh, we'll just move them afterwards?
Yeah.
Oh. Rexy, why did you want to do the chores?
Because I like doing chores.
You like doing chores, huh?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I like mopping too.
Aw, I like Rexy too.
Hey.
What are you mopping with?
A mopper.
A mopper. Can you tell me all about the mopper?
Yeah. The mopper has a blanket on the bottom.
The mopper has a blanket on the bottom. And a button. And
the handle right there.
Uh-huh.
And then that right there, that shiny doll.
And what did we put inside the mopper?
Water.
Mm-hmm. And then we plugged it in?
Yeah. Then dig it out. Touch your bucket.
And then we just start mopping the floor shiny?
Yeah.
All right. Sounds simple enough.
Yeah, that's all that.